This is a critical election for Ivory Coast. It's marking the end of 8 years of political crisis. The country has been divided in two between a rebel-controlled north and a government-controlled south since 2002, when a failed coup attempt led to a short civil war. But of course, this election should also be the final step in the peace process that will reunite the country again. There are 14 candidates running in the election, but only three principal frontrunners. Laurent Gbagbo, who's the current president, he was elected in 2000 and was also president when the rebellion broke out in 2002. His mandate expired in 2005, but the peace process and the peace deal wasn't signed until 2007. As you said, the election's now 5 years overdue, and it's been delayed six times since that peace deal in 2007. He's got two principal opponents: Henri Konan-Bedie, who was the former president from 1993 to 1999, and he was kicked out of power in a coup d'etat in 99, and Alassane Ouattara, the former prime minister, who's an economist, who was excluded from running in most previous elections because his Ivorian citizenship has been called into doubt. Now, polls put Gbagbo ahead, but these same polls have been criticized widely for not being accurate, so we don't really know who's going to win. It's anyone's election.